Avian influenza is highly contagious to poultry, and so the only real defense against it is to exercise biosecurity, keep that virus away from your birds or away from other birds. How do you do that? First, it's important to contain your flock so that it doesn't wander around and have exposure to wild birds or to the droppings from wild birds. This is particularly true for waterfowl. Wild waterfowl are the carriers of the virus. It doesn't make them sick, and so they can carry it long distances and deposit it in the environment where your poultry might contact it and become sick. Also avoid situations where you yourself might pick up the virus and carry it around either back to your own birds or into contact with your neighbor's birds. When working with the birds, use dedicated clothing and footwear, and it would help if you had a good foot bath and hand sanitizer as well. Anyone with questions or concerns about avian influenza may call the Georgia Department of Agriculture at 855-491-1432.